Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how I made this shadow box. What I used is an altoid type tin. They don't sell altoids here in the Netherlands, so it's a different brand, but the tins are, I think, the same. I already had used this for another project, so in the video you will see that there were already some pieces of paper on it. That's why I used black gesso to cover all the pieces of paper that were already on here with the black gesso. And it also gives a nice base for the metallic backs. All the stamps I used a crackle stamp, this keyhole and the word love. And they are all listed in the on the blog, but also in the description box below, so you can see all the details there. What I did was use some cardboard from an old box to cut out the heart, and I also used that as a base to for the background of the heart. I covered the cardboard with some white cardstock where I already stamped the crackles on, and then I just glue the heart on the cardstock and cut it out. And I used distress inks to color the paper. The keyhole was colored using pencils, just colored pencils, and what I always use is a paper stamp and odorless white spirit to blend. And I just used some grays and some a light blue to give it a metal look. On the background there's a piece of an old French dictionary. And I don't know if you can see, I think it's too dark, but here you can see the word cœur, which means heart in French. So I thought that was a fun thing. I used some paint to give it some color, and next I all glued it together to finish the project. You can see everything in the video. All details of the stamps used will be in the description box below. I hope you enjoy the video. Bye!